A while back that I wanted to do something for our veterans, something that they would enjoy, that the town of Paradise could enjoy and be proud of. So I found this little beauty on Craigslist. A man by Bob Peters was selling it. Since I bought it from Bob Peters, he's passed away just last month, October 27th, so he couldn't be here. When I found this Jeep, I told him what it was with beat for, and I got it for a really cheap price. But Bob donated all the parts for this Jeep to get it here today. And I thank Bob that he was here for this. My wife, Lori, and my son, Tyler, have been very supportive and helped me out on occasions when I couldn't do it myself if I'm down on my back. So, Lori, Tyler, and my son, and my wife, with all the cussing that I know my neighbors heard, all the cussing.